second mistake that was made, my mama said okay. What was my mother thinking? Maybe my mother was like, ain't no way my children are gonna go live with a stranger. Maybe she was thinking that. Or maybe my mama was tired of us. I don't know. My mama walked in the room, and I'm confused by all of this. My mama walked in the room and asked us, so what y'all wanna do? First of all, you're not supposed to ask your children what they wanna do. I don't have enough information or cognitive intervention skills to make a rational decision about this. My decision is based on that my daddy has been fun when I have seen him every blue moon. Now, my mama has never cared about what we wanted to do before. So I'm wondering, why is this lady asking this? I'm talking about, I raised my children the same way my mama raised me. I don't ask my kids what they want to eat. Never. I put food down in front of them like wild animals. There it is. Under my mama rules, eat or die. Yeah, it's on you, shit. Ain't my decision no more. I put the food out there. Because y'all probably ask y'all kids what they want to eat. Ask them nothing, because then you'll become a goddamn short order cook for your children. They keep just, everybody gonna want something different. You making pancakes, waffles, and omelets. You know, if y'all think culinary school, you think I went to, shit. So I don't ask. And I remember, my mama never asked me what I wanted to do. I remember when I used to hate oatmeal. I used to hate oatmeal. I love oatmeal now, because me and oatmeal have had a situation. You didn't even know what it tastes like in that hate it. My mama came in with some oatmeal to my, this for breakfast. I'm like, I don't want that. She said, well, you gonna eat it? I said, no, I'm not. She said, well, you gonna sit there? I said, well, I'll be here. My mama said, you'll be there until your ass fall off. And you think in your mind, your mama crazy here. How your ass gonna fall off? But anybody that has sat in a chair long enough know that your ass can fall off. Your whole, all this is just numb. Your legs tingling, you can't even stand up on these little tingle ass legs. So, my daddy comes in, under my mama's permission, and asks me and my sister, hey, but see, my mama, she's thinking that I'm gonna say no. But she's sadly mistaken. Let me tell you why I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Because I have been living in this house with my mama and my sister and my other sister. It's just girls and me. And I'm sick of this shit. You know, I'm tired of bathing in Dove. Can't find no unscented lotion nowhere in this damn house. So, soon as my daddy didn't even get the whole sentence out. He said, anybody want to? I said, I live with you. And my sister, 2 years older than me, my sister wasn't going for that shit. My sister took 2 steps back like, nah, I'm cool. I should have listened to her, because my sister been knowing him longer. She 2 years older. And I'm packing my shit up. And my sister giving me the eyes. She like, you sure? And I'm leaving. And I'm out.